आरशी ये से
ম্যাম, শনিবারে কোন চ্যাপ্টারটার এক্সাম হবে একটু বলে দেন তো।
Yes, but where is Arshi? What is this Arshi? Who is my student? You. Then you should ask me the same question. Yes, you ask me the same question, then you will get reply. Ask me in English. So in this coming practice day, there will be question from the chapter. Few question will be there from our houses and our school. So from our school and our houses, these two chapter you need to revise. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay, so today we will start a new chapter. The name of the chapter is Our Classroom. As for a long time we are away, we are detached from our school and also from our classroom, and you are our new student and you don't even know the how our classroom look like, and I know you are missing your school and you are also missing your classroom, no? So see, through the chapter learn about a classroom. Okay, Raisha, sit down. Ayush. Okay, so this is our book. We are going to start this chapter. Yes, Mandeep.
Yes, ma'am. I'm Mandeep's mom. Bolchi.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, ma'am. Bolchi, I'm or Swetik. I mean, John or Che or John or Bhutta Kachchi. I class Bhutta Kachchi. I'm going to write.
Okay. Okay. Yes, you can. Okay. No problem.
actually class 4 chilo aur apna job ta khub bere bere gaye
the. Acha acha, okay Mandeep, take rest, don't worry. Ek chapter ta ami abar poriye debo and recorded video also you will get, so don't worry.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, take rest. Mahira, what happened? Open chapter 9, our classroom. What is Mahira? And student, if you are having any problem to join in any class, you can text me in the group. But what is the student?
Ma'am, mera bhi to kal din khub jor uthechhe, ma'am. Mo to class korte pachhi na, ma'am. Ar ajke ki koraben ektu pathiye deben, ma'am.
Every day to patano hoy, ma'am. Apnara ei je mukhe bolchen to eigulo kintu niyom ache schooler app e giye likhe dewa. Why they don't want to do the class? Because na hole okay last class e to class koreni mane to absent, kintu ei leave application ta obosshoi group e likhben je for this reason he can't do the class. Okay, ei jonno class ki join korte parlo na. Parents er class e join kore bolar niyom nei je parents ra class e join kore bolbe, thik ache, apnara eta ekta likhito akare diye debe jehetu eta school, everything should be documented. Okay, apnara ektu likhe deben group e. And yes, porata obosshoi peye jaben. So Mehrab, Mehrab class na korle tumi leave korte paro. Yes, Armin. Okay, I can understand that both of you are doing class from a same device. Tai to shetai bolte chaicho. I can understand.
Yes,
আচ্ছা এবার আমি পড়াটা স্টার্ট করছি, লেট মি স্টার্ট। ওকে রওনা রয়, হোয়াট হ্যাপেন্ড?
ম্যাম বলছিলাম যে বাচ্চার মানে শরীর অসুস্থ হলে কোন অ্যাপস এ গিয়ে এই লিভ অ্যাপ্লিকেশনটা করা যেতে পারে?
ওদের যে স্কুল অ্যাপটা আছে যেখানে হোমওয়ার্ক পাঠানো হয়, স্টাডি মেটেরিয়াল পাঠানো হয়।
আচ্ছা ওটার অ্যাপটার একটু নাম বললে ভালো হয়।
ওটা হচ্ছে আপনি প্লে স্টোরে গিয়ে লিখবেন সেন্ট জেভিয়ার্স পাবলিক স্কুল, আর ও যে নাম্বারটা দেয়া রয়েছে স্কুলে সেই নাম্বারটা দিয়ে ভর্তি হয়েছে, সেই নাম্বারটা দিয়ে ওকে রেজিস্টার হতে হবে।
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা,
অ্যাটেন্ডেন্স ওখানেই দেওয়া হয়।
আচ্ছা যে চ্যাট বক্সটা আছে ওই স্কুলের ওখানে গিয়ে লিভ অ্যাপ্লিকেশন করা যেতে পারে, তাই
তো? স্কুলের মানে ফর ইচ এন্ড এভরি ক্লাস देयर ইজ আ গ্রুপ, মানে ওদের স্ট্যান্ডার্ড 1B বলে একটা আছে যেখানে 1B এ সমস্ত নোটিস, স্টুডেন্টরা অনেক অ্যাক্টিভিটি করে পাঠায়, তাই যে যেদিন অ্যাবসেন্ট হবে করতে পারবে না ওইখানে অ্যাট লিস্ট ইনফর্ম করে দিতে হবে।
আচ্ছা
তাহলে আমরা বুঝতে পারব। ওকে ওকে, সো অল অফ ইউ আর রেডি? ওকে সি, টেক দ্য থিং ইউ টেক টু স্কুল এভরি ডে অ্যান্ড ডু দিস উইথ মি, আরমিন অ্যান্ড আশনা। আচ্ছা, ডু দিস উইথ মি, টেক দ্য থিং দ্যাট ইউ টেক টু স্কুল এভরি ডে, পেন্সিল উই টেক, নোটবুক উই টেক, ইরেজার উই টেক, ব্যাগ উই টেক, and bottle we take to school every day, but we don't take TV, dog and rickshaw. Complete? This is Divya, this is Divya's classroom or Divya, Divya's classroom. Like you, Divya or Dibbo is a, Divya is a girl, and it is the picture of your, her classroom. See, it is a picture of Divya's classroom. Today is her first day in school. Can you help her identify the thing present in the classroom? Can you identify? Okay, so let's start to identify. Blackboard, it is blackboard, it is a chart, it is a fan, it is a door, it is a window, these are benches. Here you can see a dustbin. It is, what is this? It is chalk, and it is a duster, and this is called desk where teacher sits. This is called a desk. Okay, I just marked the picture. Now go to the next page. Now all of you turn the next page. Turn, yes. Okay, now do this. Help Divya to write the name of the thing in the blank spaces below. Can you see a yellow colored box? Can you see in the page 38? Can you see? Now do this. It will be FAN fan. It will be TABLE. All of you do with me. Table, it will be chair, it will be blackboard, BLACKBORD, blackboard. Okay, do this. It will be books, it will be desk, it will be duster. 1 minute. It will be duster. T-U-S-T-E-R. R. It will be chart. C H A. One minute. C H A R T. I have completed. You have completed? See, fan, table, chair, blackboard, books, desk, duster, chair. No need to raise your hand. No need to raise your hand if you have completed. But if you have any question, you can ask me. Yes, Bornabo?
Yeah, I have completed.
Okay, don't raise your hand. Any problem, ask me. So now, different things in our classroom. There are many tables and chairs in our classroom, in our school. It's mean your school also has many tables, many lots of classroom also. A classroom has a blackboard on which the teacher writes with a chalk. The teacher erases it. Erases means muche deva, to erase something. Erases it with the help of a duster. We throw all rubbish in the dustbin. The teacher has a table and a chair. There are chairs and table for the children in the classroom. The children sit on the chairs and put their books on the table. There are many interesting charts. So what are charts? C-H-A-R-T, charts mean in the classroom, we can see the chart of different on different alphabets, like for junior classes, the chart on A for apple, B for ball. Like we also can see the chart of any table of math. We can also see the chart of any geometrical shape. Okay, so this is the chart. A classroom also has a door and window to let in fresh air and sunlight. Let in mean to enter. Okay, thukte dewa. We should keep our classroom neat and clean. Completed? Now, like this way, you have to read this chapter. Start reading, all of you. I can see who are reading. Now, 1, 2, 3, start. GV, everyone, read this chapter. After that, we'll ask you something. Ayush, Deepta, start reading. Ayush, start reading. Ayush, start reading. Start reading. Read this chapter. Yes, Armin.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes,
Armin.
Well, yes, ma'am.
Say.
Ki tumi handles korecho?
Ki sobai handles
korecho? Oh, acha. Bhul kore dilam.
Bhul kore handles ta uthe gate sol.
Okay. Speak in English. Each and every day I'm saying that speak in English. Then you should say that by mistake I raise the hand. I raise my hand. Okay. By mistake it was like this. You need to say. Pratusha, say. Srishti, read the chapter. I can see you are talking with someone.
May I go to toilet?
Pratusha, come closer to your microphone because I cannot hear you.
May I go to the toilet?
Pratusha, what are you saying?
May I go to toilet?
Okay, go. Right. Rona, yes, say.
Ma'am, can I reading this?
Yes. Everyone, not only you, everyone is asked to read the chapter.
Okay, ma'am. There are many tables and chairs in our classroom. A classroom has a blackboard on which the
teacher can read the chapter, because Srishti today is not listening to me at all. She is playing with balloons. Don't do this. Yes, Rona, continue.
Yes, ma'am. Erase it with the help of duster. We threw all the rubbish in the dustbin. The teacher has a table and a chair. There are chairs and tables for the children in the classroom. The children sit on the chairs and put their books on the tables. There are many interesting charts on the walls of the class. The classroom also has a door and windows to let in fresh air and sunlight. We should keep our classroom neat and clean.
Very, very good. Excellent. Excellent.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. As this is the first time Ronak reads the chapter, that's why I allow him to read the whole chapter. Acha. Sanchayon, say.
Ma'am, Sanchayon toilet gache.
Okay. Mushina, yes.
Ma'am, I have done reading.
You have done? Acha.
Yes.
Very good. Oh, student, you want to inform me that you have done your reading? Acha, if now do this. See, can you see the exercise? Now do this. Okay,
okay, ma'am.
1 minute. Let me unmute you all. But don't shout, okay? Don't shout. Give the answer with me.
See, what is the minimum slate?
The teacher writes on the wall or blackboard with a chalk.
Blackboard.
There are chairs. There are chairs.
Blackboard.
For the children.
What is the minimum slate?
Blackboard.
Okay.
Blackboard.
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 1 minute.
And what is the minimum slate?
Yes, yes. Okay, okay. 1 minute. Yes. I skip it. Yes, yes. This part. Look at this box. Read box. All of you now focus on this box. It is written that a blackboard is made of a type of rock called slate. Slate is a rock. R-O-C-K. Rock. Rock mean also stone. Rock mean also stone. So, who is talking?
Okay.
So a blackboard is made of a type of rock that
in a board
I'm not sure that in your childhood, though you are right now, you are child, but in your childhood time, when you started writing first time, you all you must have used slate, no? So slate is a type of rock. Rock means pathod, shila. Okay, so blackboard is also made of slate. Slate, it is a stone or rock. Acha. There are many interesting charts on the walls of the class. We should keep our classroom neat and clean. Solve this exercise A and B in your book. আচ্ছা উই থ্রো অল দ্য বুকস ইন দ্য ডাস্টবিন ইট ইজ ফলস বিকজ উই থ্রো অনলি রাবিশ রাবিশ মিন ওয়েস্টেজেস আনওয়ান্টেড মিন ওয়েস্টেজেস আচ্ছা দ্য টিচার হ্যাজ আ টেবিল অ্যান্ড আ চেয়ার ইট ইজ ট্রু And the children sit on the chair. The children sit on the chair. It is also true. Completed? Is it completed? Okay. Now, student, let me tell you something. Yes, Oishani.
Ma'am.
Speak loudly.
Ma'am, question jiggesh korle oi hand ta low korte bhule gechhilam.
Okay, you asked me na about slept. You want to ask me about slept, no? Okay, okay. So, student, I want to give you one assignment. Okay, from the chapter. Listen to me very carefully from this chapter. Can you see this page? Now, open this page. Page number 30C. This is your homework. Okay, this is your homework. You will get this homework through assignment. Through assignment, you will get this homework. Now tell me what you have to do. You have to do question number one and also you also have to do question number two. See what is written. Draw the picture of your classroom. Tell the names of your friends studying with you in your class. Use only colored pencil. So in this place, mean here, in this place, you need to draw the picture of your classroom. Okay. You have to draw the picture of your classroom and also have to write the name of your friends. If you are having two friends, you can write the name of your two friends. If you want to write more than 2, 3, 5, anything you can write. And question number two, write few sentences about your school. So let's count how many sentences you need to write. 1, 2, 3, and 4. As 4 lines are given here, so write 4 sentences, okay? Try to write at least 4 sentences. Anything, any 4 sentences about your school. So in first sentence, you can write, the name of my school is St. Javier Public School. Next sentence, it is in Bagnan. Next, you can write, it is yellow in color. It has so many classroom, you about your teachers you can write. Okay, so anything you can write about your school. Any 4 sentences you need to write, okay? Is it clear to all? You will get it through assignment today, okay? Yes, Arvika.
Ma'am, this page or another page? Chart paper.
Anything you can draw the picture in this place. If you want, you can also draw it in your drawing copy also. Any other paper you can also do it.
Okay, ma'am.
In anywhere you can do.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Ronak.
Ma'am,
anywhere, what I said, you can also do in the book. If you want, you can also do in your SST copy.
Okay, ma'am.
Don't ask me the same question, student, repeatedly. Yes, Tirasha. Yes, Tirasha, tell me.
ম্যাম
কোন জল দেবো?
ম্যাম স্কুলটাকে ড্রয়িং কপিতে আঁকতে হবে?
ইয়েস, not in drawing copy, in your SST copy or SST copy or else in your SST book.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Zubaydul. Yes, Zubaydul. Any question? Zubaydul, any question? I cannot hear you. Maybe you are saying something, but I cannot hear you. You are not at all audible. Yes, Ayush.
Again, tail.
What? What should I repeat? Acha Zubaydul Islam, unmute your device. I cannot hear you. What should I say, Ayush? See page number 36. Draw the picture of your classroom. You can draw in this place, mean here. In your book, you can also draw. But if you want here mean in this place. But if you want to draw in your SST book, SST copy, that also you can do. Okay, and write a few sentences about your school. Okay, better to do in your SST copy. Better to do in the SST copy, okay? Ayush, got it? Acha, Zubaydul, unmute your device if you want to say anything.